Two Legged Mice by G.K. Annand. My mother says that we hae mice that open their tich tins and eat our chocolate biscuits and cakes and sick like things. Nae doot it is an awfu' shame that mice should get the blame. It's really me that ripes the tins when left my lane at hame. Oh, but jings, I get fair hung up and biscuits taste sae nice. But dinna tell my mither, for she thinks it is the mice.